it is very important because at least I think by exchanging some news, the Egyptian people will be able to know at least 5 or 10 news about what's going on in Malaysia. And the Malaysian people also will be able to know some news about what's going on in Egypt internally and regionally and internationally. So it is very important. It's kind of communication for the people of both countries.